What's up, guys? Super K Sharpening. I have my Esee 4 here. This is one of my own knives, and I have it set up on my KME. I've already started with the 140 grit and drew a burr on both sides. I have the 300 grit stone loaded into the stone carrier right now. So we're gonna go ahead and start from 300 and work our way up to the strops. And we have a burr for the length of the blade. So we'll go ahead and flip it over. And with my light that I have on my desk here, it's pretty neat because I can see the burr. I can see that little wire edge going for the length of the blade. So we're gonna continue with the 300 grit here. And I like doing these downward strokes. I like the way the scratch pattern looks. Just something I've been trying to see if I like it, see if it is noticeably different in terms of sharpness or edge retention. So that's kind of what we got so far, guys. I know that doesn't come through very well in terms of great detail, but that's where we're at. And we've got a burr for the full length of the blade. So we're gonna flip it over and remove the burr, and then we'll keep going. All right, so now we're gonna go to the 600 grit stone. If y'all wanna see that, there we go. 600 grit. All right, so from here, we're gonna go to the 1500 grit. All right, so now I'm gonna do my strop films. So I've got my little set here, and we're gonna start with the 1800, so the blue, which is 9 microns. So we'll start with 9 microns and work our way down to the 0.1 micron. And I'm gonna add a little bit of the included honing oil just on the abrasive film. right, so now we're gonna go to the 6 micron, which is 3000 grit. We're gonna go to the 3 micron, which is 6000 grit. So we got the 3 micron. I'm gonna go to the 1 micron, which is 16,000 grit. So a pretty significant jump. We went from 6,000 to 16,000. So we got a 10,000 grit difference here. So we got the 1 micron. We already have a nice edge on this. Feels good and sharp. So from the 1 micron, we're gonna go to the 0.5 micron, which is 60,000 grit, so an even bigger jump this time. So we got the 0.5 micron there. From here, we're gonna go to the 0.1 micron. The 0.1 micron is 160,000 grit. So we got the 0.1 micron there. That's got a nice sharp edge on it. And there y'all can see, it's looking good. So it's got a nice shine to it. mirrored edge for the most part. Nice sharp edge. There you have it, guys. I'm Super K Sharpening. This is the SC4. Let me get all the tape off so y'all can see. So we got the SC4 here in the Venom Green. That's just tape. Got the SC4 here in the Venom Green. This thing's awesome. Razor sharp now. Got a nice mirrored edge on there for the most part. Not completely mirrored, but for the quick sharpening we did today, I'm very happy with the results. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Once again, I'm Super K Sharpening. If you want to check out any of my work, I'm on Instagram as well at Super K Sharpening. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. If y'all want to see a knife that I own or one that I'm getting to sharpen, let me know. I'll try to get it or put my hands on it and sharpen it for you guys. But anyway, y'all stay sharp. Have a good one.